Yeah, home opener 63-60 at a shot almost at midcourt.
Well, yeah, it was a crazy shot that was made by Lamar. I mean, that was almost a half court, but we put ourselves in that position. You know, we had a 9-10 point lead. We had lost it a little bit, but then pushed it back out there in the half, and we put ourselves in that position. Did not play well offensively in the second half. Played well in the first half, but not in the second half. Last 4 minutes, not very good. You gotta take care of the ball. You gotta make free throws, and not give up, you know, layups or easy layups on the other end. And we didn't do any of that, really and truly. And inexperienced team, and you know, nerves and all that type stuff in a close game at home. And I thought it showed it in particular down the stretch and most of the second half.
At the start of the ball game, first 4 or 5 minutes struggled, but then offensively, like you said, you really were quick and really pushed the lead out and did get the lead 11 points early there in the second half. Other than the offensive issues, also had a difficult time defending them in the post a little bit too.
Well, we did, you know, and, you know, Chris Effertui is just got back and he's not in shape. He lost some shape. And so, you know, we're playing Thomas and Luke in there. In certain matchups, bigger kids, stronger, you know, thicker guys, we struggle with sometimes. And that's where we miss Chris. But, you know, we'll get him more and more in shape as we move along. But even with them scoring in the post, you know, I thought we could have won that game offensively. You know, we could have just, you know, outscored them down the stretch. And we really struggled. And so I got to go back and look at the tape and, you know, figure out how to help them.
And actually, when the game went to overtime, I felt like coming off that overtime win at Northwestern State, that might actually benefit the team a little bit, you know, have a little carryover effect. It just didn't work out.
No, you know, and should have went to overtime because we had him way, way out there. But again, you know, credit to them, to Lamar. I mean, they won a road game exactly how you draw it up. You stay close the whole game, stay, you know, within striking distance at the 4 minute mark left in the game. You know, you're 4 or 5 down, and then you steal one right at the end. And, you know, so they did a good job. And but we'll get better from it, you know. And as I told the team, that we'll learn from it. I'm still learning, you know, who to play, when, and where, and how much. And you know, I got some different thoughts today than I had on Sunday. And so, you know, this is what the non-conference is for, is to really learn about your team. Get better, but learn about your team.
And at this time of year, you just never know sometimes how long that break's going to be, but you get a chance to get right back at it on Saturday, and that's probably a positive, too. You can go ahead and try to get the bad taste out of your mouth.
Well, we do. You know, we have to take tomorrow off with the mandatory day off a week, and then we'll be ready to prepare for Stephen F. Austin on Friday. And it's good to get back in live action and play again.